Your blood carries essential nutrients and oxygen to your brain. A stroke happens when the blood supply to the brain is cut off, usually because of a blood clot or a ruptured blood vessel. There are key signs that a person has had a stroke. Think fast. F. Face. Ask the casualty to smile. If they've had a stroke, they may only be able to smile on one side of their face. The other side may droop. One of their eyes may droop as well, and they may have blurred vision in one or both eyes. A. Arms. Ask them to raise both their arms. If they've had a stroke, they may only be able to raise one arm and may feel a numbness on one side of their body. S. Speech. Is their speech slurred? They may appear confused, dizzy, or unsteady. T. Time. To call for emergency medical help. If you notice even one of these symptoms, don't delay in calling the emergency services. Tell the operator you think the casualty may have had a stroke. While you're waiting for the emergency services, help them to lie down and keep them comfortable. Reassure them that help is on the way. Monitor their breathing, pulse, and level of response. If their breathing stops or they become unresponsive, follow the primary survey. Don't allow them to eat or drink anything because it may be difficult for them to swallow.